Lamona is such a delightful movie from the fourth side blue sky. It's got some of the usual blue sky DNA, but it's got the vibes of Scott Pilgrim and the medieval themes of The Legend of Zelda, with some sci-fi elements. The sci-fi elements were actually really well implemented, and I actually feel like they implemented the medieval a lot more. I absolutely love the chemistry between Nimona and Ballister, two absolute goofballs. Nimona is such a dork, and her transformations were well embedded into the plot whenever they happened. I can't say the same thing for the pop songs. Nimona snuck in like three, while Peanut snuck in one. It's a weird tradition of theirs, but I don't mind. Ballister's other friend is pretty great, but something about him felt a little shallow. Ironically, this is better than the literal Godzilla vs. Kong that came out a few years ago. If you've seen both this and that movie, you'll see what I mean. The twist villain was actually a shock and a surprise. Something Disney really should learn from. The animations and visuals are absolutely gorgeous. Blue Sky may no longer be with us, but at least they put out their foot forward on a high note. But overall, this movie is pretty meh.